Hi, this is Dow at the Firehouse Car Wash, teaching you how to detail and clean your boat, motorboat, like a professional. Now, most boats are going to have a travel cover on them. This one here has got a nice travel cover. So what we're going to do is the very first step is we're going to clean this if that's necessary. And we're going to get it cleaned, we're going to get it rinsed, we're going to get it off and out of the way to be drying and then to be put back on after we finish the process. Generally, what we're going to do here, it's a lot like washing the exterior. I'm going to have a bucket, and I'm going to use, rather than my soap, my car wash or boat soap, and that I'm going to use, because I don't want all the suds and all that on the cover, I'm going to use a very diluted solution of just a general purpose cleaner. I got a bucket with, we're going to use this later in other applications, I got a bucket of plain water here. I'm just going to, pour a little bit of that in, into a couple of gallons. There's not... not much we have to do to the boat cover here. Agitate that up. And I'm going to rinse this cover off with my hose, first of all, or my pressure washer. If I'm using a pressure washer, you want to be careful not to get close. Again, you got very high pressure water. You don't want to damage the nylon. You could actually poke holes in it, or especially if it's several years old, because you've got the sun damages these fabrics and makes them sensitive. So we're basically very gently rinsing the dirt, debris off. Then we can take either a rag or a brush, or we're just going to simply just lightly go through, knock that off, and then get our water after we've done that. And the nice thing about a brush like this is it allows you to reach clear up over, and reach the hard to get places and do that. It moves things along pretty quick. If you don't have a brush like that, of course you can go to your car washing sponge or your boat washing sponge and just quickly run over it. But again, we don't want to try to get too many suds or things into the boat. And then we're going to get our hose and we're simply going to rinse this off and just run water over it, let it drain off. And then we're going to peel this off, find a picnic table, your clothesline, someplace in your yard, someplace where you're washing your boat, where you can just lay it out, let the sun dry it out, roll it up, put it away so that it doesn't get dirty. You don't want to lay it out on the cement. If you got a lawn or something, that works too. We want to care for it. Try not to walk on it. Try not to damage your cover.